Our in-house call for the day is a buy on lead. Lead prices, after rallying from 124 levels, have now turned sideways. The counter is taking support around 129.40 area, and the daily and intraday charts suggest that the counter can see some upside from here. Also, US jobs data has boosted the demand outlook for industrial metals. Confidence has boosted after data showed that US employment growth jumped in June and the unemployment rate declined. We therefore recommend a buy on lead at 129.40 levels for a target of 130.50, keeping a stop loss of 128.70.